Hey guys, welcome to the Marco D'Angelo Show for Saturday, December 11th. Going to take a look at a college basketball game for you guys in a moment, but first I want to tell you what's going on. Remember last weekend we had a monster weekend. We went 8-4 Friday through Sunday. Big 5-1 day last Saturday. Got another monster card today, and we're heading into the weekend on a 3-1 run. Thursday and Friday, our only loser was that gut-wrenching loss on Thursday night with the Indianapolis Colts. You saw how the end of that game went, so no sense talking about that again. Today, I've got a triple dime play in basketball. Now, folks, we're having a great start to the college basketball season, hitting 73% so far. Last night, I had my mismatch game of the week. We had an underdog that won outright, Iowa State. We're in tune to college basketball, and I've only released two triple dime plays all basketball season. One in the NBA, one in college. We won them both. I've got a triple dime massacre game today, and I'm including some bonus plays in that package. You can get the entire package, $29 today. Check it out on my homepage. Just click on my name, Marco D'Angelo, when you're at the website, or go to marcodangelo.com. Now, let's take a look at some plays for Saturday. I'm going to preview the TCU-Nebraska game. Now, this is a 2 o'clock Eastern start, and I'm taking a look at this game, and I think we've got a great situation for a TCU letdown. TCU went on the road in their last game as a 7.5-point underdog, went and played in-state rival Texas Tech. They won the game outright on the road, 81-77. Now they're playing their second of two games on the road at Nebraska. That was a big game the other night at Texas Tech. I expect a letdown from TCU tonight, and I look for Nebraska, a team that has played all their games at home this year, except some tournament games where they were on a neutral court. I look for Nebraska to win this game rather handily. This is a team that really Vegas doesn't know how strong they really are because they haven't really played any tough teams yet. The best team that they played thus far, they did lose to Vanderbilt, but I think this team rolls today as they catch Texas Tech in a perfect situation scheduling-wise. I like Nebraska. The other thing I like in this game, the betting has been split in Vegas on this game. And the way TCU beat Texas Tech as a 7.5-point underdog, that is why the line is split with the betting public. But what isn't split is the way the money's coming in. The bets are 50-50, but the money has all been on Nebraska, the big money, and thus there's been a line move in this game. Is this line opened up at 7.5, and I'm actually seeing 8 and 8.5 at most of the books. And I'm respecting that line move, and I think there's still value with the Nebraska side. Take Nebraska minus the points today as your free pick. Best of luck with all of your plays today. Hope you're able to join me on my Triple Dime Massacre game. Either way, best of luck. I'll be back here late tonight. We'll take a look at an NFL game for Sunday. As always, thanks for watching the Marco D'Angelo Show.